sisters, they are doing a really good job, and that is something wonderful, that they want to help others. Pope recommended that for everyone, that we all should do this, and those monasteries, they can be in other places.
Plundered everything, and most of the sisters were killed. And before they were killed, they were raped. The word I was looking. And what they did, they steal stuff, all the damaged stuff. So they used this chalice as a shooting
target.
So you can see that the bullets are still there. So they left it over here to see how bad it was.
Of Maria about her life and some letters, so you can of Maria. And in that time it was not so popular to take photos. The first photo was taken in 1839, and this is one of the first. And here we have just the only and the red book is about life of other saints. And she was reading those histories every night for others, which she used.
Chusteczka do nosa.
Handkerchief,
right.
Z jej monogramem.
And it's written there that there is MM, so it's Maria. A few
awards.
Awards,
medals.
Awards, medals. Thanks for that, what she was doing. And here is one of them, because the others she sold. And thanks to those money, she bought John Paul II. And there is written about her life, that she was really good woman, and she was helping all the time others. that the other most decorated room here.
Pomieszczenie to nosi nazwę kapitularz.
It was a gathering place for not when they have like to make important decision to gather.
W tym pomieszczeniu odbywały się tak zwane kapituły, czyli wybór przełożonej generalnej zgromadzenia.
So for example, the electors, the sister general in gathering.
W tym pomieszczeniu błogosławiona Maria Luisa została wybrana na przełożoną generalną, matka Franciszka Werner i trzecia przełożona generalna, matka Melchiora Klam.
She had a very good influence on the people and she didn't want to build just a house. She wanted to buy a very well equipped house. So if you look on the ceiling like here, you see some kind of pipes. Mm-hmm. This is the first gas, central gas that they had. In no other houses was it used. 18 something, she already put it over here. Mm-hmm. So all the buildings were heated with a gas that goes through the pipes and there was the heating places. The same like you see the storm, you know, the absorbing the storm, she also put it out to protect the house because she didn't want it to burn. And they built it in 2 years. So you can imagine that how her person, how big influence it was, that she got her money in 2 years and built this huge house. So she was, you know, like looking in the future, not building what now is, but looking in the future what could be useful so the house would be working for a long time.
Working with somebody who was seriously ill, very often they also got those sicknesses. And there was no so many medical men, so they couldn't help them and they couldn't help themselves. So that was a problem. So Maria Merkert, she also took care not only for other people, but also for her sisters from here to
pray in the end of lunch, I think I'm doing. So we'll move slowly. The last thing I would like to show you, because you know when they started this order, they dressed like this. Yes. And it wasn't a sister dress. That was a regular dress that the women were dressed during that period of time. So that was the regular dress. Then when it switched, you can see of the Mother Superior, how the dressing was changing from the one that is on the top. When it's go down, the dress is getting changed, so the people can see that now. If there is a special person, and everybody knows her, that she was healthy and she was unique and she is saint, so they started the process, we call it of the canonization. So there have to be all the files, miracle have to be proved that through her there was a miracle. And when the cult and the devotion to that person is local, like Maria Luisa, she's known over here in the Silesian part, so she will get to the level of blessed, so that's the lower level. When the person is known, not only local, but let's say at least in the whole country or over the country, then she could go to the level saint. Because everybody knows her. Like we have saints that were known in our country and in different countries, like Saint Jacinto. Jacek, how does it
English?
He is known not only in Poland, but he is known in Germany, in Italy, and he was known also in.
Back in the 19th century, what they do, they use the sun with the vitamin D, so they have a big terrace where you can absorb the sun and protect yourself. And they also use the goat milk because it has a lot of things that when you grow and when you eat the fruits that are growing over there and the vegetables, your body absorbs that and it's the best place for healing. If they move you to a different part of country, then you have a different diet and the body cannot, you know, if you go, for example, to Egypt or to Africa, well, there's a different diet and your body says, I don't know that, it's bad for me. So if you come back, go back to your steaks and burgers and all that, your body says, ah, I'm home.
Dziękuję. Dobrze. Dziękuję. Dobrze. Dziękuję. Dobrze.
Bye bye. All right.
That was American money. Thank you, American. All right, let's have it for American money's good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you.